Hi there, Suraj is back again with another video, and today we are going to explore completely different topic in Android application. Let me change the language preference of my mobile device and I will change it to Hindi. And now again take a look at application and you can see application automatically translated. And this concept is known as localization of Android application. And today we are going to build the same application. Let's click on start new application and create a new project with empty activity. And I will name it demo underscore app because we are going to clone the same application which you are seeing at the right side. So the package name is the coder dot localizing underscore app. And let's hit that finish button and wait to finish this loading. And yes, project build is finished. We are going to clone the same application so that you will learn everything related to localization of application. Let's change this design view to code view. And I will change this constraint layout to linear layout so that we can arrange everything in vertically linear fashion. So change it to linear layout, and orientation of this linear layout will be orientation equals to vertical. And we don't need this text view, so I will remove it and again switch to design view. Now I will drag and drop one button inside this vertical linear layout and again take a look at our original application. The background color of button, text of button, text color of button. So first we will change text of button to click here. Then ID btn click. After this I will change the background color of button. So just like this. Just click on this button and search for background color, and we can find this color easily at the bottom. Yes, the same color. And again I will change text color to white. We have almost designed our button correctly, and one thing is we will set margin from both the side. The margin left will be 50 density pixels and margin right will be 50 density pixels. We have almost finished the design part. Now the one thing is we need this button at the center of the our application. So I will change gravity of parent linear layout. Gravity equals to center vertical so that our button will align at the center of our application. Here you can see both the applications are exactly identical. And let's move towards the coding part. Here I will declare one button type of variable, button btn click. And then here is one error, so just press alt plus enter key to import the package. Then I will bind this button with XML like this, btn click equals to find view by id r.id.btn click. And then I will pass one click listener to this button, and let me switch to the XML part. When I will click on this button, the toast will show on the screen. Before that, let me extract this string. This is hard-coded string, so I will extract by clicking on this button, extract string resources, and just press OK. And this extracted string will be available in this string.xml file. Here you can see the click here text generated with the name click here. Again we will store one string for toast message, that is name will be toast underscore message. And the value will be good morning. we will use this string resources in later part. So let's move to main activity, and I will show one toast that like this toast dot make a text, then main activity dot this, and we will take string from that string resources file like this r dot string dot toast message comma length of the toast, that is toast dot length long, and then dot show. Let me run this application, and here you can see when I will click on this button, it will show one toast, that is good morning. Let me change language preference of my device to Hindi, and after that we will again visit the same application, but nothing is changed because we haven't provided any translation for these strings. So let's go to string.xml file, and we will provide translation for each and every text. So let's click on that open editor so that we can provide translation for every text, and click on that language button, and here we will select Hindi, and here it is. Okay, and now we will provide translation for click here and good morning. So just copy click here and paste into Google Translator and select the language Hindi, and it will provide translation of click here into Hindi. Again we will copy this text and provide the translation in the Hindi, and the same let me expand this column, and again I will copy one text, that is good morning, and just paste here, and we got Hindi translation, and I will paste it here. Now we have provided Hindi translation for both the text, and we are not going to translate application name, and let me run it again. And now I hope this time this app will working fine, and we are getting results in Hindi. Again let me change preference to English, sorry, yeah, and here you can see the whole app is translated to English. Again I will change it to Hindi, and the whole application will automatically translate to Hindi. And this is how we do localization of our application. Thank you guys, keep watching, and happy coding.